In this video, we'll explore how to design a mobile-friendly email using SendinBlue's Responsive Design Builder. Remember, you can enable captions in your language by clicking the video settings gear icon. After signing in, return to your campaign's dashboard by clicking Campaigns in the top menu. Create a new campaign or scroll to Drafts to continue editing an existing campaign. Choose the Responsive Design Builder to create a mobile-friendly email that looks great on any device or screen size. Our collection of free, creative email design templates is always growing. Explore them all to find the perfect fit for your needs. Whether you start from scratch or with a template, you can drag and drop new design blocks into your email anytime. To customize design blocks, click on the element you want to edit. Design options will appear on the right-hand side of the screen and vary for each element you select. You can edit the background color for the entire email or for a specific section. Open the Image Gallery to select a new image. It's easy to drag and drop your own images into the gallery and add them to your email. Want to edit your image after it's in SendinBlue? Click on the image, then click the edit icon within your email or in the gallery. You can apply many edits and effects to your image, including adding text and cropping. You can also optimize your image file size directly from the email builder. If the size is too large for inboxes, you will see this option appear when you click on your image. Simply follow the prompts to compress the file. With SendinBlue, it's easy to create a beautiful, engaging email in just a few minutes. You can make each design uniquely yours by customizing spacing, changing fonts, styling text, and formatting text with bulleted and numbered lists. You can even turn elements off and on within a design block. Remember to include links within your content to help your recipients reach your website or destination. You can add links to buttons using the built-in tools or to text using the text editor. You'll also find some advanced options within the text editor. Click this HTML button anytime to style a section with your own HTML. You can also use this tool to customize special elements within a SendinBlue template, like the destination URL for these custom social media icons. If you have saved additional details for your contacts, such as name, birthday, etc., you can insert personalization fields to add these details into your email. Before finalizing your design, verify that your footer contains a physical address for your business and an unsubscription link. You can customize the unsubscription link text, but it may not be removed. If you are using a bronze or higher plan, you'll also see an option in the footer to display or hide the SendinBlue logo. At any time in the design process, you can use the device preview options to see how your campaign will look on a desktop computer, tablet, or mobile device. The final step is adding preheader text to your email. This text will be visible in your recipient's inbox just below the subject line. Add an engaging sentence that complements your subject to boost your open rates. When you are finished, click on the Save and Quit button. After reviewing your design, send a proof to see how it looks in your inbox. Now that you've designed an amazing mobile-friendly email, you are ready to select your recipients and send your campaign. Thanks for exploring SendinBlue with us today. If you don't already have a free SendinBlue account, visit sendinblue.com to create one.